Hey guys, welcome to the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. So I was able to get the technical test, and today we're gonna be playing as Leatherface. Uh-oh. Secure the property, feed Grandpa, hunt and collect blood from the victims. Ooh. Oh, he's scary looking. Hello. What are you doing, Leatherface? What are you doing to her, Leatherface? Oh, rest in pieces. Or not. Oh, it's dark in here. Leatherface, you're a loud man. Destroy them. Okay. And this too. No obstacles to use. Nuh-uh. Thrust. Okay, interesting. I gotta keep quiet. Okay, that's a door. How about I latch this door? Can I latch it? Door latched. Perfect. Uh-oh. Collect some blood for Gramps. Okay, that's just the hitchhiker. Where everyone's at. Can't find anyone. It's also pretty hard to see in here. No one gets to escape this exit. Uh-oh. Help me feed Grandpa. I can't do this myself. Oh, that probably means they escaped the basement. Oh, crap. I'm doing a horrible job. E, open. Oh boy, I suck at this. Oh, it's the cook, I'm an idiot. You know what, no one else uses this door. No one gets to use that door. Oh crap. Alright, I'm gonna go up there. Here you go. Here you go, Grandpa. Drink up. Drink up, Grandpa. Drink it. Come on. What are you doing, dude? We gotta get over there. Move. Alright. Come here. Hit her pretty good. Oh, a chainsaw. I'm an idiot. I got her. Oh, dang it, someone escaped. At the other gate. Big meanies. Bruh, you've got to be kidding me. I can see you. Idiot. What were you doing? Get him. I got him. Got him. I like this game. It's fun. There's our man, Leatherface. Look at him. He's happy. He happy man. He a happy man. So this is a technical test, so not everything's completely finished. Not everything's fixed.